Okay, take two. Take three. Take six. 1 second. Okay. So this is the center. Jesus Christ. Would it be nice hanging off for it?
Me muero.
No. As you can see, I'm terribly uncomfortable right now because I've never recorded a video before. Ugh. This is hard. Okay, let's make it casual. Oh, hey! Welcome to Sassy Science, the channel that shows you the only thing you need to do science is brains. And enough resources to finish your studies, no tea, no shade. I'm Dr. Sass, openly bisexual LGBT activist, amateur drag queen, digestine child, as it happens, a PhD student in physics. You see where this is going, right? So let's get to the question in this channel. Why am I doing it? Who is this for? Easy. Bam, bam, bam. Vanjie. Miss Vanjie. Women, people of color, LGBT plus. Why though? Well, look, I don't want to get too statistic about it. If you really want to see the data, which is there, and you cannot deny it. I'm gonna put a small literature section in the description of this video, just so that you can actually see that all of this is not just me rambling around. No, 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 no. That exists. That is there. I mean, trust and believe. T. The T. Because it's 2018 and we still have kids who don't perceive themselves as being worthy of studying something STEM related. STEM, science, technology, engineering, math. We good? Good. Kids as young as 7 years old thinking they're not good in that, just based mainly on the gender, for example. 2018, explain. Number two, access to higher education. Okay, I know this has to do with the economy and, but that also has to do with all of the above, or most of the above at least. 2018, not cool world, not cool. Changes in STEM majors. Then, did you know the amount of women, people of color, that change their major from a STEM major to another major just because they're not welcome there? If you ask me, that's really, really fucked up. 2018, explain. Then we've got PhD enrollment. Okay, I'm gonna say, it didn't say bisexual on my CV, so probably that has more to do with gender and race than it has to do with LGBT plus, unless you're like non-normative in your appearance, which is another thing we're gonna talk about. And finally, we've got how we're treated at the workplace. That applies to all of us. Like, there are studies on women, people of color, and LGBT plus in the workplace. We all suffer discrimination. So, since it's 2018, and it's not changing quick enough, I've decided to take Plan B. Glitter, fashion, makeup, drag, 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 drag. Like, really? Well, not exactly, but pretty much. And I know that I cannot change the world. But if I could just inspire one person. So stay tuned. I see you hopefully, I don't know, in a couple weeks. Make sure to subscribe and you'll see the rest of this. And if you don't, the flat earth is win. Bye.